5. Lovall. Slow and spinny in the middle.
But now can sometimes get a little bit passive with that shot.
He can just find so many different places. Right thing to do, wait until the umpire calls let. It might look funny, but it shows some victim of the Christian Carlson second attempt. Catching the ball.
One in a million moment.
Short side of the table, smart placement did it not so long ago as well.
Oh, okay.
And if you've been playing some incredible table tennis recently. That extra spin. That's the backhanded
opponent. One of, if not the best in the world at times at that. In the loop-to-loop department of the game, I'd say.
But a little bit wider here in the back.
Just coming up the back of that backhand. Playing well here.
Amazing. Nice world. Quite a dip down at 30. And now he's got four games. The quick move in the backhand to Tomokazu, down 0-1 in games. Come out to play.
I think he has to the backhand. That was a nice change of pace there with
the. Now he's the biggest player on the Japanese team.
I feel like the rally has to start the way he wants. If it doesn't, he sometimes.
It all is taken care of, the vision is not affected. Extra power.
He is. He'd rather play the forehand.
Just keeps. But in near the net. Clever play.
Even though he's losing this game 5-6 at the moment.
Looking for that middle.
The shot, for example, like the fanning backhand. So I think
holding a pen and see how far to the middle of your body you can play. The forehand can get in. Nice change of pace, shallow on the table, and hot
as well as a handful of other things, but.
Oh, what a block!
This so far, miraculous read.
But heavy underspin here, and Tomokazu. 11 go the distance to a deciding game 5. And it's only day number 3 here in Macau.
Position.
And a perfect example of it. It's fun. Combine their forces and skill sets. But this is the thing, you can't always pick. He's very comfortable.
Come in with a flat slap, Paramoto. Oh, beautiful. And then trying to attack straight into the forehand of Paramoto. Because he just seems more.
Any trap, really. I was just thinking.
It's the lesson learned there.
Yeah. Trap music. Player who made it to the quarters last week. But it was a round of 30.
Kind of 1 foot, wrong footing flick.
How much side spin was on that?
When it's attacked into straight away.
But here finds room for the full. The table opening attack.
Ooh, some sad. the top level, getting exposed.
Oh, the save! That he's got to be concerned about, the quality of shot coming in. Heavy spin here to secure it.
I love that phrase you use.
Thanks. Well, it just rolled his ankle pretty good a few years back. But has come back strong. Wade serving nine. Oh, top edge of the racket after the in this timeout. Sure can. Cashed. Ka-ching. 2-1. So back against the ropes here. Wang Chunting on the receive. Slow and spinning.
That's the thing.
Race, I remember. Good placement here. Deep.
Moto is making it not intentionally deep.
Oh, beautiful counter on the parallel. The race to the backhand. And this time,
was the right option. Read it.
In terms of rhythm breaking, we know Harimoto's got the good blocking game. And the backhand inside. And here's the one big shot. Very impressive angle there. Oh, turned and burned. Rotisserie.
Some hope. That is the Harimoto strategy, that, isn't it?
Well, he definitely throws his head back a lot. And that was it. Quick in the end. 11.